Ever seen sparks fly from a socket? Or smelt something burning? You might think it's a short circuit, but the real cause is often simpler and more dangerous. It's not always a dramatic zap. Many electrical fires start silently from loose connections. Over time, a screw in your outlet or switch can loosen, creating tiny gaps. Electricity has to jump these gaps, generating intense heat that can melt plastic and ignite nearby wood. Another hidden danger is an overloaded circuit. Plugging too many high-power appliances into one circuit is like a ticking time bomb. Or maybe the wrong size wire was used for the job too thin, and it'll overheat under a normal load. The fix. It's all about prevention. Regularly check and tighten terminal screws. Make sure your circuit breakers are the right rating for your wiring. And always use the correct cable size for any electrical work. Don't wait for a disaster. A small checkup can prevent a devastating house fire. Stay safe and be smart with your electricity.